Part two, how did you do? Let's see. Remember, it was 562 newtons was the weight, 4 seconds was the time, 30 degrees the inclination with the horizontal. And we determined that the mass was 56.2, that the weight perpendicular to the plane, Fn, is 487 newtons. Fp, which is the weight parallel to the plane, is plus 281. Now, there's no friction. So the net force will equal Fp. 281 over 56.2. The acceleration is 5 meters per second squared. Right here, I plug into the equation Vf equals At. 5 times 4 is 20. And that's the answer. Interesting? Have a great day and be careful out there. Take care.